Okay, back. Nice. Oh yeah, you're getting the limited edition. Good. Yes. Whatever you do, please, don't pull an eye morph and just hoard all of your money. So apparently you guys are still here, but the viewer count is at zero. So actually use it as a jumping off point. Like try to save up as quickly as possible and then buy something nice. Find a car that you really you want to drive or drive well. No, unfortunately you can't. Oh, I think we're gonna find the problem with this car. I think this is as fast as I can go. Yeah, it would be cool. Okay, the RCZ is out because max speed is 256, 57, 58. That's it. That's all I'm getting out of it. I may have to turn on ASM to get to deal with the understeer. Welcome back, everyone. It's the top speed that kills this car. I think I'm gonna try one more lap. Yeah, that's the problem. So I think the TT possibly has a higher top speed. I know people are saying the SLS is just a can of hurt for me. Nope, no seventh gear. It's terrible, isn't it? No, the understeer is too much. Okay, so too many problems. So understeer, which I can fix with ASM, but it's slow. it's slow. So that's right out. So that explains why the TT is on the list. So if I switch too many times, the game is going to crash again. So if I commit to the SLS, that's what I've got to drive. Man, that thing is heavy. For me, it's only when I switch cars a lot. Other people can switch cars, do whatever they want, never have a problem. For months, I had no problem. And then there was this wave of... There was this period where the game went crazy. Too many cars. Shut up. Your garage is too strong, I-Morph. That is probably it, though. You know, that could be it. It could be something really bizarre like that, right? You know how cold it is, right? Yeah, I could try my US account. I see where everyone is driving this now. Purely for top speed. So there's already several comments faster just up this hill. It's a rocket ship. Holy cow. I think there's a bug with the timing sheet. where the times just aren't represented properly, and it causes the game to freak out. Yeah, especially something like this, because it's an intermittent bug, right? It doesn't affect everyone. And some days I can switch cars a few times, and it's happy. Other days I, you know, back out of a race, go to another race, boom, crash. It's gotta be a very annoying bug. And, yes, and you hit the nail on the head, Majestic. Fixing a bug introduces bugs somewhere else. That's a classic. That's the best one right there, though. And I'm obviously breaking too much through there. Losing gobs of time. Oh my god. Holy cow, I just hacked off 2 seconds, you guys. So now the only question is, what's the tire wear like? Dang it! I love your description, Silver. Sometimes, what did it say? Sometimes Cole can get very out of hand. I bet, I bet. Dang it. Shoot. I'm riveted by this conversation you guys are having about programming. The entire world should be much better. Okay. So, Space Laser, I'd like you to imagine a plate full of pasta. And this pasta, there are billions and billions and billions and billions of individual noodle strands. And someone comes along and says, okay, what we're going to do is we're going to take all these billions and billions and billions of noodles and we're going to organize them. And we're going to use binary to label each one, like 01, 00, 001, 011, 111. And as you're going along, someone gets hungry, and they start nibbling on some of the pasta noodles, right? Pasta, if you're from the UK, the pasta noodles from the US. And you try to put them all together so that they fit. Well, now, you've got some guy who's been nibbling on some of the pastas. A few other people nibble, but, you know, maybe one guy breaks one in half. It's like, oh, no one will notice. I'll just take a little bit here, and then I'll piece it back together, right? And then before you know it, you've got a mess. Now, if that's not the worst explanation of code, I don't know what is. I'm going to fire myself. That was horrible. Excellent. Winning. That's the best analogy of bugs I've ever heard. Yes! Score one for iMorph. So you looked up the, and you turn it, wait. Majestic, please whisper the link to my, to me. I definitely want to post the pasta analogy, helping students determine what's important. Whisper to me. S-A. Oh my God. 1986? Maybe? I love YDR Dingo. Can't pass without touching? Then don't. So I'm running mediums. To confirm, I'm running mediums. Dang it, didn't make it. Oh, I'm sorry, Majestic Claw. I'm gonna try to very quickly. Here. There, friend request sent. Actually, I need to do that with all of you. What did I have this? Everything was neutral, right? I think no TCS. I might go one notch. I think I might go one. Oh, it's 11 PS. MAGA. guys, look at that chaos up there. They are out of control. Look at them. Oh my god. Total cluster up there. Someone got done hard. Did you guys hear that? I think he drove him into the pit wall. That was brutal. What are you looking for? I think I almost did that. Oh, I stole one too. Oh, actually. No? Actually, there's one. There's an X one there. It's Erica's phone is plugged into it. Thank you. That was my own fault. Thank you. Nice. Oh, there's also the man, someone got what a micro at. Oh, game, that's right, I had to restart. Thank you. Yes, I did much better than I thought. Thank you, you guys. You were right. Again. Again, you were right. I didn't move up. Dang it. Alright, you guys were right. I was wrong. Fine. Alright, we're saving this, right? Let's finish this save process. Well, as you can see, I've just discovered that I can drive the SLS. Which I'm surprised by. Okay, we'll watch that. Alright, we'll gamble. Watch. How much time do we have? Excuse me. 8 minutes. Why not? Let's go for it. Excuse me. We're gonna zoom forward to lap 3. That was definitely murder on the roadside. Yeah, that was that not madness? RCZ is rough. Okay, yeah, it just doesn't have the oomph, right? Let's go to mix and display. So end of lap 3, right? I'm gonna zoom forward. Oh, too far. End of lap 3, right? Battle. Oh, those two, right? So I think Hungry Car murdered Note. Yeah, more problem with the lack of understeer, or with the understeer. I think Hungry Cat. Takes out Note 19. Oof. Thank you. Oh no, this is it, this is it, this is it. He's moving over, he's moving over, he's moving over, he pushes him, he pushes him, he pushes him. Oh! That was brutal! That was brutal! Yeah. All right, someone clip this. Shoot. I missed it. Wait, don't clip that. That was a mistake. Who was it again? There we go. That was unnecessary. Red card. Holy cow. And that was brutal. Who was checking the TT? That's the TT. Yep, that's the TT tire wear right there. Fronts are worn out. Another TT. Fronts are shot. A hungry car would not even talk to that guy. Wagon, worn out. That is the Lexus. Then we have a Lambo with the front tires worn. Back of the pack we have this guy's just cruising, MAGA, with little to no tire wear. Maybe he pitted 17th. So first place. Yes, seriously. Man, that's, this is the Magan worn. Maybe he didn't pit, so that looks really good. Worn on the Lambo, worn on the GTR, worn on the GTR. Pretty worn on that. Worn out on the Audi. Here comes Imorph, kind of Mr. Smooth. And there, yeah, okay, so I gotta hurry up and get back to the race. That was ridiculous. Sorry, that was really quick, Polly. I had to make the sign in. I don't know if he received a penalty, but wow. That was absolutely ridiculous. Oh, I'm supposed to be looking at a link. There's a link. I'm supposed to be looking at a link, a link, a link. You're welcome. here is the link from Majestic concerning the pasta analogy helping students determine what is important. Is that an objection on the other guy's behalf, Space Laser? Nice. Yeah, that was a bit uncalled for. I'm sorry. What? 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 Oh, the pressure is real. The pressure is real. All right, I'm gonna go to the kitchen. We'll be right back. Not all the name. Hi. Sorry, I did not mean to belch on mic. Sorry about that. Porridge up. Sorry, I didn't mean to belch. I forgot I had the mic open. Thank you. Porridge up. I've got my porridge, but. I had a shave. So I'm only half of Botus. Valtteri is his name. Valtteri. Okay. I think I am going to pitch the brake bias to the rear. I love Aaron. I was going to bed. I can only get away with maybe one notch before the car becomes unbearable. I think that's all I need to keep the front tires fresh enough for the end of the race. star down. No time penalty. Thank you, racing gods. Yes! 0.2 seconds. Yes! Oh, 3 seconds. Oh, he's done. Yes. Whew. Oh. Thank you. Hey, the backlogger. Hey. Oh. Yes, Ariane Silver. Thank you, Polly. Thank you, Silver. Thank you, Jedi. Hey, you guys said it was the car, so I did it. I followed the advice of my team. Okay. I don't know if I have another one in me, you guys. That was insane! Yes! Yes! Yeah, I'm thinking so too, Silver. Yeah, it does. Eternicus, Polly, you guys like drive the SLS. Like, okay, okay. The backlog, you tuned in, you dropped in just in time. Carry the news, spread it far and wide, the backloggers, spread it across the wasteland. Hey. Yes. Oh, that felt so good, you guys. I don't know which lap it was, but I pulled the pin. I pulled the pin, and I'm just gonna go for it. And when I saw him at the hairpin, whew. Yes, excellent. Shout the victory from the monorail elevator, west of Fort Defiance. I, Morpheus, the entire wasteland will hear. Oh. Was that 105 or... I'll sort it out later. All right, I'm going to run one more. I can't promise anything. I'm going to run hards up front. That's what I thought. Okay. All right. I'm going to try one more. That was insane, you guys. Two more than zero. Well, zero is nothing. Let's try, go with hards up front. And I think I had it on one or two. We're gonna need a little more oversteer with the hards up front. Hey, Ikaru. Be a slow lap. Dang it. Mm-hmm. just a little bit slower. All right, I've got a quick bio break. No pit. You won one race in the Super yesterday at 3 a.m. Nice. All right, very quick bio break. And, ooh, Rat Cafe with the 210. Pampakapanda 210. That's a good, that, from Ruler of Souls down to Rat Cafe, it's a little more than a second. But that's a good clump. I'll be right back. Oh, it's Rat Cafe. Hi, Rat Cafe. Rat Cafe. All right. So I qualified on mediums, and then I'm going to run hard up front. So I have a little bit of something at the end. ID DNA. Oh, it's a good lobby. So I'm back with my friends. Rat Cafe, ID DNA, Active Suspension. I don't know if we're friends. Keiume Kichi, Cannondale 2016, Mokuen. These are, I know all these names for the most part. Oh, feels so good. I'm back, you guys. Did you miss me? Turn one is problematic for me. Gotta sort out turn one.
Oof.
Thank you, Space Laser.
Oh.
We lost some folks who... Night Silver, hope you made it to the end. Thank you. Oh! That feels good. It feels good, you guys. Thank you, Tonicus. Thank you, Polly. Jedi. Space Laser. Silver. Krupp. Water Heater, if you're still here. Been lurking all morning. Excellent. Alright, you guys, that's it. I can't do any more. It's midnight. It's 12, going on 12:30 in the AM. I work from home tomorrow, so even though I finished late, right after class I will hop on and we will hopefully pick up where we left off. Two podiums, a win. There you are. Hi, Nighthawk. There you are. Hello. Yeah. Oh, that's a cool down. Your sub ended right between the two comments. Man, that's some timing. Alright. Apparently I've run out of Kleenex. Going to sleep well tonight. Alright, I'll take it. From 7th to 2nd, man, that felt good too. That felt really, yeah, Mazda, that felt really good. Even that felt good. Okay. We picked up a Mazda, we picked up a Jag. For our daily workout vehicles, that's a plus. The Jag is a plus. Scored a tricky win. Fought from outside of the top six onto the podium into second place. It's a good way to end the evening. Thank you, gentlemen. If there are any ladies out there watching, thank you. Yes, two podiums. Man, it's been so long. And, but most importantly, the one thing that we really learned today is that coding is like pasta. Bugs are like half-eaten, half-chewed pasta taped together. And that's our third takeaway for the evening, along with the Mercedes. Apparently, I can drive the Mercedes. Who knew? Who knew? And with that, I am out. Everyone knows the rules. Follow the rules of the road. And I will see you tomorrow. And we're most likely going to raid Quantum Pixie. So prepare yourselves. Good night, everyone, and thank you.